And here is the snap. It is an end around a little Johnny. Room on the right side. Cuts it up the field. Flag is down, and so is fucking Johnny. Johnny is down. We don't know what they're putting in the water over there in Albuquerque with that. He just got jacked the fuck up.
Segment top three SBTF of the night of the NBA. We're sober. It's boring. Fuck it. A lot of white guys in this top three. Stolen away. Ja Morant is distracted. Other end, easy slam dunk. Now, I saw a big fat pair of fake titties in the front row, and so did Ja Morant, apparently. Number two, Porzingis. Out here guarding the most unathletic creature on planet Earth, the white guy. Flying around like he was fucking Superman. Easy slam dunk number one. Talk about unathletic, another white guy. Going for the slam dunk. Just short. He looks like he should be doing my fucking taxes. Not playing basketball. SBTF of the night. We're sober. We're going to be in the booth more, I guess.
Well, Peter, let's call a spade a spade. The shittier version of the NFL about to kick off the XFL. The kicker on a different planet back there. Meanwhile, the rest of the special teams lined up like they're in the movie fucking Braveheart. 15-20, 25, and he's tackled down the 32-yard line. And we cut down, knocking on heaven's door. Here is the orange team. I know their name. It's the XFL, remember? Oh, boy, Johnson throws up again. Completely out of shape. Either that or he went out last night banging hookers till 4 a.m. Might be an option. We don't know. We're going to look into it. I mean, it's the XFL. Anything goes.
So you think you can cheat on me and get away with it? Get over here, you little fuck. That's right. That's my pee-pee. You understand that? Nobody else's. Plant that. Pretend to go in and have a disco party. Hi, honey. I'm home. That's right. Let's dance. Honey, I've been meaning to ask you, you haven't been sleeping with anybody else, have you? Because I saw a pair of panties on the floor and they weren't mine. Now stop dancing, avoiding the question. Why don't you come outside? I want to show you my titties. See that? See how I'm dancing? Oh, you're excited? Come on out, honey. I'll show you my tits. Come on. Come on. Boom! There you go. Don't ever cheat on me again, you little cocksucker, or else you'll pay the price.
He has dreamed about this his whole life. Fabrega, the Olympics. Oh, fuck. That is not good. What does Fabrega think this is? A high school pool party? Uh-uh. You can see what he does wrong here. I think he took a shit midair because look at his face. And the dive is just horrendous. And I believe the judges are going to rape him for this one. Let's check out what he got. Yep, all zeros across the board. Fabrega is not happy. Let's cut over to John David Pahoyo, who is ready for his next.
And the batter Johnson saying, you're going to pay, little pussy. You're going to pay. Well, I don't know what that...
Oh, I know what it means now. He clean rips his fucking schnoggle off, a.k.a. his nose, and he's dead. Well, you don't see this every day. White boy showing athleticism. Yikes. Porzingis looks silly, kicks it inside, and he slams it. Holy fucking shit. You don't see that every day either, Peter. I believe a stripper just fell from the fucking roof, and it seems like she's okay. Pull up the replay. Yikes! Smashes her fucking head, but decides to get back in the game, twerk her ass, and jiggle that bad boy right in front of those horny men. And moments ago, this just happened. Patrick Mahomes all fucked up on the bus, heavily drinking. He deserves it. Throws an errant pass off a roof, and watch this! Guy runs into a fucking parking meter. That is what the atmosphere is like here. Everybody's fucked up, having a good time, except this guy, obviously not doing so well. How did your parade go? Well, I ran into a fucking parking meter. Back to you, Peter.